We back right here with Tupac, you know, just chopping up a little bit. Can't let you hear everything, you know. Some
y'all
stuff.
Put it down,
yeah. My man definitely putting it down. One more thing about Death Row. Now, how does the what's going on with Dre, and how does that affect Death Row as a whole? No, hold on.
Dre's doing his own thing. It don't affect us. My take on what happened was that Snoop was on trial for murder, fighting for his life. Somebody had said that Dre was in the car. The jury believed that. We needed Dre to be there to say he wasn't there. Once they would have saw him, they would have known he wasn't there. And that would have saved Snoop's whole case. Because they would have saw that the witness that had said it was lying. And Dre never showed up. He was too busy. That's how they told me. When they told me that, I was like, well, no matter how dope he is, and Dre's one of my heroes in the music business, but I was like, no matter how dope he is, if he's not down for his homeboy, Snoop brought him back when he was just a relic, when niggas was dissing him, you know what I mean? Then I don't want to be a part of him. I don't want to be around him or nothing. Plus, I feel as though what's done in the dark will come to light. It's secrets that everybody's going to find out about that I don't have to play a hate or dry snitch about. That will come out, you'll find out for yourself, and you'll know why I did it. I swear to God, y'all, I'm living by the rules of the game that y'all, the people, have put down for us to live by.
That's real. Let's talk about other things like you told us you got to.
You understand? And he wasn't producing shit. Other niggas was producing the beat, like on my album. Other niggas was doing the beat, and Dre was getting the credit. And I got to go on MTV and be like, yeah, he did that. No, he ain't do it. He is a dope producer, but he ain't worked in years. And I got tired of that. I didn't think we needed that. I think we didn't need that. And he was owning the company too, and he's chilling. He owning the company. He's chilling this out, sucking dick, eating pussy. I'm out here in the street. You know what I mean? Whooping niggas ass, starting wars and shit, putting it down, dropping albums, doing my shit. And this nigga taking 3 years to do one song.
Dre is not coming today.
Hey, girl, why you acting like
Dre won't be here today.
Like,
all the homos will go home.
Come here. Stop acting like that.
Dre is not coming.
Searching for paydays, no longer Dre Day, arrivederci, gone and forgotten, rotten for plotting child play, check your sexuality, as fruity as this Alizé, plotting child play, check your sexuality, as fruity as this Alizé, plotting child play, check your sexuality, as fruity as this Alizé.
LA, California love part, motherfucking two, without gay ass Dre.